Ruben Morales show. The only show that will get as much hits as a napalm strike in Black Ops. Only two. I know you guys are probably thinking, this is a knockoff of Ray William Johnson, tosh.o, but I don't give a fuck. I'm gonna do it anyways. Haters gonna hate. Now, we're all sick and tired of seeing nice flat screen TVs getting owned by Wii remotes.
So you can see, right here, I'm getting ready to serve. All I do is throw that ball up in the air, and when I... And there goes the tennis racket.
You'd think with the new Xbox Kinect, this shit wouldn't happen. Now, it starts off with a black guy playing Kinect. What is he doing with his arms? Come on, who are we kidding? We know black people can't swim. Now, notice the nice TV. I don't know if Best Buy accepted food stamps. You know it's the weekend because that's the only time he has custody of his kids. That's what she gets. Bitch shouldn't have sassed them. Now this video has been going around the internet a lot.
Then she gets out and all awkwardly walks away.
Oh my god.
Now it doesn't amuse me. Just another white suburban chick who doesn't know her surroundings. Seems to me that women just don't know how to walk in general. That bitch fell faster than Ted Williams' future career. I don't give a shit if he's an educated homeless man, wasn't smart enough to check himself into rehab. Maybe he can be a father to six of his kids. That's right, he has six kids. This segment's called Redneck Sports. Just another Saturday night in Hicktown. The place reeks of Southern comfort in the pants. Oh! Maybe if he takes one of the boards off. Oh! That goes to show, if at first you don't succeed, dust your forehead off and try again. Don't worry, he didn't get brain damage. He already had it. You guys want to see what happened to the main star of March of the Penguins? Holy shit, that penguin's on coke! He's trying to break the ice for all the female penguins. I didn't know Cat Williams toured in Antarctica. He's actually a little mad because all his bitches didn't make cool. Pimpin' ain't easy. This next trick only works 80% of the time. What if he gets lucky and that's his only condom? He probably just had sex with coke. Now he's a little confused.
You know what I call this? Group pressure.
One good gag is always a good sign. At least we won't have to worry about him reusing the condom. Who likes faceplants? Do you like faceplants?
I love faceplants.
I love faceplants too. They're just teeth chattering, broken noses, and your heels hitting the back of your head. You know, when he goes like, It's time for the 1 minute faceplant montage. Ladies and gentlemen, my first musical guest, Timmy Apuli.
Hey, this the only way? Feeling trapped and now exploring yesterday. Will somebody get me out of here? I've been feeling like I've been on this road for way too long. Did I miss my 10 years ago? Oh, thinking that it's lately that she doesn't seem to care. She made the world out of me, then she left me for despair. Will I find a way? At least sometimes while I'm constantly spiraling down. Lucy, get your whole off of me. Growing darker by the minute, slowing down with every mile. I couldn't conceive anything to believe, floating free for quite some time. On my knees and searching for missing pieces of myself. Am I really who I am? Or am I really someone else? Oh, oh, thinking that it's Lily that she doesn't seem to care. She made the world out of me, then she left me for despair. Will I find a way? At least sometimes while I'm constantly spiraling down. She doesn't seem to care. She made the world out of me, then she left me for despair. Will I find a way out of these dark times while I'm constantly spiraling down? Lucy, get your whole off of me.
Thanks for watching. Now, this video just came out a few days ago. I want you guys to look at it. It's of a gorilla walking. What the fuck?
...on his hind legs to going on increasingly lengthy strolls. This clip of Ambam swaggering across his enclosure shows the extent to which he's mastered the art of walking. More than 250,000 people watched this footage after the wildlife park posted it on YouTube.
He's walking. Evolution. All right, I want you guys to tell me your theories, even if they're really racist. Go ahead, just tell me. I don't care. Thanks for watching. Make sure you leave your comments on how much this show sucks. Don't worry, I know. Make sure you like, favorite, and follow me on Twitter. I need a kind of a good sign-off, you know, because everybody's got one, you know, Dave Chappelle, you know, whatever. But I kind of want you guys to figure it out. If it's funny enough, I'll do it. It could be like something raunchy, like diarrhea owl, shit on bricks, you know, vomit-covered shit. I'm going back to the border. Vaginal discharge. Shit-covered diarrhea. I once blew off 3 guys at one time. Cum-flavored condoms. I jam a penis in my butt. Damn it, I hate being Mexican.